Yahoo! Hey, Mr. Evil Blah Blah, we're back.
We're here again!
My, my, you folks are... Is there anything urgent you need?
Urgent, you bet. We met someone calling himself a messenger of Momus.
What?
We were invited to join them and we got discs that make monsters.
What? Discs that make monsters? Please, explain further.
Of course. Let me first explain the source of all these monsters appearing.
To expect a simple disc being of such danger.
Everyone will be in danger if they're spread across the city. Can you help?
Yes, we can't have something like last station happen here.
Last station?
I will immediately inform Lady Greenheart. And as appreciation, I would like to invite you all to dinner tonight.
Mr. Evil Litchy, you're the best! Can we stuff our faces with food?
Evil Litchy?
Oh, and will the goddess come to dinner too?
Our lady is very busy, so I cannot assure you of that. But she may attend.
Really?
I hope we meet the lady, right, Iffy?
Well, I need to prepare, so come back later when the sun goes down.
Okay, let's just spend some time in the city until then.
If we have time, I want to go and reserve a place to stay tonight.
I forgot. May I ask for Ms. IF to stay?
Me?
Yes, there is something I need to discuss.
So, what's this you wanted to talk about?
Before I go further, I would like to confirm one thing. Despite your faith in Our Lady, you are not from here, are you?
What's it to you?
In fact, you're not associated to any of the lands, correct?
You checked on me, didn't you?
I am sorry for my conduct here, but you are correct.
Now that I think about it, I recall a rumor about here. That the Elder of the Leanbox Basilicum only accepts local citizens. And I suppose that must be you. What is your plan? Expelling me?
That would be my normal approach. But I will thank fate for our meeting.
I'm not getting you.
I need you to kill Neptune.
What? Why would Lady Greenheart's Basilicum want Nep killed?
That one you call Nep brings a bad omen to Our Lady and game industry. Sooner or later, Our Lady would take action, but I prefer not to taint her.
So you want me to dirty my hands then?
Should you succeed, you will be greeted as a citizen of Leanbox.
Me? A Leanbox citizen?
Yes. I can offer you citizenship as a reward for your work.
Sure, I wouldn't mind having a place to settle. But to kill Nep?
That is very well why you will need this. This poison will only work on the vile, and those pure will not be affected.
That sounds too ideal for being a poison.
If you truly believe she is pure, you can have her drink this without fear.
And if I refuse?
Let's just say we will use our forces to rid us of anything suspicious.
What a geezer. He didn't really give me much of a choice back there. Content is purple and gooey and bubbling. This has gotta be lethal. Huh? I must have wandered a bit. I think this is the exit. Coming through!
Oh, it's so bright. Who are you? Bothering me when I was nice and cozy here.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll be out now. What? Lady Greenheart?
Oh my, a girl's voice? My oh my, I can't believe such a cute girl came to visit me.
Huh? Me? Cute?
What is your name?
My name is I-F.
I-F, is it? Such a cute name. It matches you very well.
Lady Greenheart called my name cute!
My, and your blushed face is just as cute, too. Well, since you came, why don't we talk for a bit, shall we?
With me?
Yes, I only have the Elderman here to speak with, so I'm a bit bored.
That's true. I hardly see females working at the Basilicom.
Ah.
My lady, you look sleepy. I really shouldn't intrude in your resting.
Oh, not to worry. I just woke up after a night of playing games. I was sleeping to get some time in before the next online mission.
Games? Does my lady play video games?
Why, yes. I enjoy games, anime, manga, and any subcultural pastimes.
Then that web page that was hidden in Lady Greenheart's blog...
My... Did you find my hidden page?
Yes.
I'm so happy. Oh, now we must become friends. Yes, let's be friends.
Friends?
I suppose such a close relationship with a goddess is intimidating.
No. On the contrary, I am truly honored.
Very well. Then we are now friends, Iffy.
Iffy.
Well, as friends, nicknames are needed. You can call me Vert.
Is that your true name, Lady Greenheart?
Yes. Oh, but feel free to call me anything like Verti or Verver.
Iffy.
Iffy?
Sorry. I swooned and lost myself there.
My, don't let me strain you like that. I personally am very happy I got to speak so much with you, Iffy.
I'm happy as well, Lady Greenheart.
My, you were quite nervous a while ago, but it looks like you got used to me.
I'm surprised myself, too. Still, I am a bit nervous yet.
Oh, now we're friends, so no need to be nervous anymore.
I will try my best.
Oh, that's right. I forgot to exchange emails with you.
Really? With me? Is that okay?
Of course, we're friends. Exchanging email between friends is quite normal. Well, now we're email friends too.
This is Lady Greenheart's email. Yes!
Feel free to email me at any time.
Yes! Oh, that's right. I have to leave.
My, how unfortunate. But I suppose you have your needs to attend to.
I'll come back again, for sure.
Yes, please do come back. You're welcome here anytime, Iffy. The next time you come, I will have better tea prepared. Iffy, maybe she can help me.
Iffy's late, isn't she? I wonder what's holding her up.
Maybe Iffy went someplace before coming here.
Or maybe Iffy just went to see Lady Greenheart in secret.
Iffy's a fan of Lady Greenheart, but I don't think she would do that.
I'm back!
Welcome back, Iffy!
You kept us waiting.
I'm sorry. That evil what's-his-name talked my ears off.
What was the talk about?
Something about the universe contracting or expanding or something.
Oh? We were guessing that you went looking for Lady Greenheart's room.
What? I would never do something like that.
And so, our heroes have arrived to the party.
What was that narration for? The food looks so good.
Well, hello there. Are you enjoying the meal?
We were just about to dig in. I know. Can you recommend us something? There's just so much to choose. Asking someone who knows is the key to eating the right food.
I'm glad you asked. Let me recommend the food coming out right now. This here is the Dog Gang Muck Special, Truffle Caviar Delight. Made with fine local ingredients only available here in Leanbox.
Yay! Now that's my Leanbox. This is going to be good.
Wow! How is this plate made?
Fresh truffles and caviar, delicately arranged by Sir Muck. We then have olive oil poured on by Sir Sten Biller, a true delight.
So, none of the chefs did anything, and the flavor's only from olive oil?
Who cares? I'm taking this big piece. Here I go!
Wait up, Nip! Don't eat it!
What's the matter, Iffy? Did you want that big piece I took? Well, too bad for you. It's nice and comfy in my stomach already.
What? Did I think wrong or something? Nep?
Nep just fell over! What happened?
Evil! I don't care your name! You did this, didn't you? You poisoned Nep!
Poison?
Exactly. But now we know that she was truly tainted with evil.
Poison can't tell between good or evil. Of course Nep would be affected.
Nep, can you hear me? Answer me, Nep!
Men, capture these girls. They are followers of Overlord Momus.
Yes, sir.
What are you doing? This is all a horrible mistake.
Oh, yeah! Let me go!
You're coming with us.
Wait! Ouch! Oh, please, let us go! Kampa! Nep!
Stay in prison. Your faith should be cleansed by the time you are released.
Iffy, I wonder how long it's been.
About 3 hours. My cell can't call from here, so that's no help. How's Nep?
I can't see well here, but she's getting colder. This isn't good.
Kampa, can you do something? You're aspiring to be a nurse, right?
I wish I could help, but I'm just a nurse, and she needs a doctor. I'm sorry, Nep. I can't help, even if you're in so much pain.
It's all my fault. I was so caught up with Lady Vert that I forgot about the poison. Please, someone, help. Help, Lady Vert. Did you call Iffy? Lady Vert?
She's sound asleep. I didn't expect this to be happening under me.
Is she by any chance the goddess of Leanbox?
Yes.
How, Iffy? You knew Miss Goddess?
Only recently. Lady Vert, how did you know we were caught?
I am a goddess, so it is easy to find out who was in attendance today. I was going to skip the party so I could finish my backlog of games, but I saw your name, Iffy, so I went in, only to see all the commotion.
I've heard you were very busy, but was that because...
Why, yes. I wanted to play my backlogs, and I had missions to clear online. Playing games and chatting online is way more fun than some boring party.
Iffy, is the goddess of Leanbox, dare I say?
Yeah, a hardcore gamer. Guess I lost the bet with Nep.
Nep? Is that her name?
Yes, Well, actually, Nep is how I call her. But her real name is Neptune.
She's Neptune?
Lady Birth?
Oh, I'm sorry. Anyhow, I would like to ask what happened. But first, you must be hungry. May I serve you some pastries and tea? I can't believe Ivoire did that. Also, Momus's messenger must be stopped. But priority should be to rid Neptune of her poison.
Her face was blue, but now it's turning purple.
Seems as if this poison Iffy got from Ivoire is from the ancients.
Lady Birth has so much knowledge of poison.
My, oh no. I have no knowledge of poison at all.
Hmm? Then how did you know about it?
Why, I just searched it online while everyone was talking. Just in case, I also posted it to 765chan and a pro answered in seconds. My, what's with that slightly dull look of yours?
The lady is much more accomplished than I thought.
Is it just me, or did both Iffy and Kampa put distance between you?
Of course not. Was there any other detox methods there?
Yes, but to make the antidote, it requires an ingredient from a monster.
That's right up our alley. Let's go, Kampa.
Yessie!
I hate to ask, but why is Lady Birth with us?
What? That's so cruel, Iffy. Not wanting to be with me.
That definitely was not what I was meaning. How can I put this?
I'm just pulling your leg, Iffy. You're such a cutie even when stressed.
Cutie?
Oh, if you want to grind levels at the previous dungeon, don't worry. The one before was meant for a three-cell party. Now that I'm here, though, I can augment the third slot. I will show you my pro skills here.
When you say pro, you mean...
My, of course. Pro as in a gamer.
But if Lady Birth comes, no one can look after Nip-Nip.
Oh, that should not be a problem.
Lan Lan!
What? What is that?
Lan Lan is Lan Lan.
Lady Birth, this is...
My, do neither of you know Lan Lan?
No, we don't.
Lan Lan is the standalone complex of game industry.
Stand what?
Lan Lan roams game industry, seeking to right the wrong of questionable games. This one came to Leanbox a while back, so I've kept it as a pet.
That? A pet?
Oh, don't underestimate Lan Lan. Lan Lan is much better than any guard dog.
Lan Lan says woof woof!
It is very neutral to matters, so you can trust Lan Lan.
Lan Lan asks Lady Birth, what do you want with Lan Lan?
And so, I need you to keep Neptune safe while we are gone.
Roger!
Now that's done, let's get going, shall we?
Thank you.
is finally my turn. I won't go easy.
Huh? Sorry! I win!
I won't go easy.
Huh? Me?
Now, what shall I do? Pierce! Still hit the spear! That
Hurry
was
up!
Easy.
2, 3, BAM! I did my best!
Finally, my turn. Ha! There!
Huh? Me? I win!
Where's the patient?
This may hurt a bit.
We did it! Super win!
It is finally my turn. I won't go easy. Who is next?
Wait a little bit more. What?
Not bad. How is this? Who is next? I can take
my
this.
Turn. Play more!
Huh?
Me? There!
Where's the patient?
It's time for your medicine!
Now, what shall I do? Pierce! Silver Spear! No one can surpass my beauty. Be prepared to lose.
It's my turn!
It is finally my turn. Is it time to change already?
Wait a little bit more. I'll help you.
Get beaten first.
This weak.
What should I do?
I wonder if it's a rare item. My turn. How is this? Checkmate.
Huh? Me? Huh? Me?
Now, what shall I do? Prepare yourself!
My turn! Aw, I wanted to play more! Please, leave it to me! Heal time!
It's my turn. Prepare yourself!
Demon summon!
What should I do?
I blinked, and it was...
I'm more beautiful now. Take this.
Hurry up! I'm gonna get bigger! Ta-da! I'll get rid of them! I win! She's done!
It's my turn. I won't go easy. Darjeeling Red!
Me? Bye-bye! Stay away! They're spaced out!
What should I do?
It's my turn. Prepare yourself. Darjeeling Red.
Huh? Me? Here goes.
Finally, my turn. Ha! I suggest not underestimating the power of a goddess.
I'm getting...
Let's keep this level...
Yay! Raise me!
This should be good. This will lead to your defeat.
What should I do?
Now, what shall I do? There! Who is next?
What should I do? It's my bad. Sorry!
It's my turn. I won't go easy. Prepare yourself.
It's my turn! Yay! I win!
I'm more beautiful now. Will lead to your defeat. Ha! Darjeeling Red!
What should I do? Wham!
Your turn.
I win!
Leave it to me!
I'm sorry. You're a meanie!
Do you want your shot?
We did it! Super win! Spaced out!
Ha! There!
Come for
Dark Black Wolf!
What should I do?
Nice!
Where's the patient?
That hurts!
Owie!
Do you want your shots? I found a good test subject!
Terai Division.
What should I do?
Wham!
How is checkmate? Prepare yourself. Mine, maybe I'll go a bit harder here. I suggest not underestimating the power of a goddess. This should be good. The first strike is ours. Ha! I won't go easy. Prepare yourself.
Huh? Me?
Do you want your shot?
Desu!
It is finally my turn. Ha! Prepare yourself. My, maybe I'll go a bit harder here.
That hurts!
Can you come in instead?
Huh? Me? Ha! It's my best!
What should I do?
I'm gonna get bigger!
Change! I'm Yellow Heart! There!
Split and
now, what shall I do? Ha! Prepare yourself.
Ouch! Huh? Me?
This should be good. This will lead to your defeat. I won't go easy. I won't go easy.
Huh? Me?
I can take this.
It's time for your medicine.
We did it. Super win.
This will lead to your defeat. Darjeeling Red!
Huh?
I can't wait!
I win!
This may hurt a bit! Hey!
Wait a little bit! Here goes!
It's my turn!
There!
That was it! I suggest not un- This should be good.
Preemptive attack success!
It's my turn. Is it time to change already?
What should I do?
Ha! I'll fly hard.
You're hurt.
Leave it to me. Found a good test subject.
We are winning!
My turn.
Demon flames! Next.
I got you.
We win again.
I'm more beautiful now. What shall I do? See and be amazed by my ultimate attack. May your soul rest in peace.
I can transform, right?
Sorry to keep you waiting.
I've taken a liking to you, so I'll show you my special attack.
I'll give you a little extra service.
It's been a while since I've felt this satisfied.
Level up!
Let's keep this up!
I got so worked up I couldn't hold it in any longer.
Woo! I feel really good! So, Lady Birch helped us save you.
Lon Lon too!
That wasn't hero-like for me to get poisoned. Shame on me.
I'm sorry, Nep. It could have been avoided, but I couldn't do it.
Oh, you worry too much, Iffy. Come on, come at me like you usually do. I mean, my jokes and puns don't shine without you taking jabs at me.
Nep, can't believe how quick you're back to normal despite all this.
Now that's my Iffy. And a thanks to you too, Vert, Lon Lon.
Please, it was my pleasure. But you are a goddess too, so you do be careful.
Huh? Lady Vert, did you know Nep was a goddess?
Yes, from the very beginning.
Lon Lon will go with the flow and stay silent.
Wait, why the silence? Why is the air so cold all of a sudden? Oh, I know. Everyone's uncomfortable because I was fighting Vert in the console war.
Nep, you're not helping to clear the air with your comments.
Oh, right. Well, you know me. I really can't take this serious feel. But I can transform to kind of outlast this serious scene.
My, I've only heard through rumor, but you are quite interesting. Iffy, Kampa, no need to worry. I'm not interested in the console war.
Really?
Why, if I was truly an enemy, I would not have helped at all.
But as a goddess, why are you not interested in the console war?
We have fought for a very long time by heeding the word we received.
What do you mean, word?
We heed the word of the former goddess who had created us.
So the former goddess is like your mother?
I did not see the former goddess much as a mother, but I suppose so. And truth be told, as long as I have my games, I care less of being a god.
That was quite blunt.
The lady is exceeding my expectations, in a bad way.
What's your thoughts, Neptune? Do you want to gain rule of the world?
Well, I'm not sure, especially without my memory.
Is that true?
Yes. Apart from Nep-Nep's name, she can't remember a thing. I can confirm.
I actually learned I'm a goddess from Noir.
Noir? Ah, last station's goddess. So that means you've already...
Yes. She didn't seem to like Nep-Nep at first, but now they're best buddies.
I am amazed you could get along with that hard-headed Noir.
Well, I am the main character of the game after all. Yay!
It seems I can trust you with what I wanted to speak on.
Oh? Like, inviting us to play online? I don't mind, but I want to be an elf.
My, I would love to have you all join my sessions, but that's not it. What I wanted to... Oh my, it's so late. Well, could you come tomorrow?
We would, but the Basilicom thinks we're messengers of Momus.
Well, that is not of concern. I will take care of everything, so Iffy, please rest up.
No one noticed me.